So I'm back again with another review day first, and we're going back to Weston, Florida, to the Bang Energy Company. And as soon as I saw these next two flavors, I just had to pick them up because I'm flying in here completely blind. The flavor I'm trying is called Radical Skadattle. I should point out that I have not gone online to figure out what flavor this actually is. Does have a very Skittle-esque flavor. Excuse me. A very Skittle-esque scent and a very Skittle-esque flavor. It's like I'm downing berry Skittles. Could be a little sweeter, especially with a flavor like this. You are getting a little bit of the artificial sweetener aftertaste. So where would I rate this? You know, I'm gonna give this a B. The lack of sweetness and the aftertaste is an issue, but it's still a good overall flavor. Yeah, it's a fun little thing. Yeah, so that about does it for this week. Next week, I've got a flavor that's even more out of it. I'm Dave Fosney, if you like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you then.